Today's video is going to walk you through using Pixton to create a class picture. Creating class picture is free, and it allows students to create their individual avatar, and then you can use the class picture as your banner for Google Classroom or other purposes. It's a great way to start the school year, particularly if you are in a distance learning situation. So first you're going to go to Pixton.com. I'm going to choose for educators. Try it free, that's what I like to hear. I'm going to use my Google account. I have to verify that. And then it does give you the steps where you can walk through. I'm just going to skip ahead, get me ready. I'm going to name my class, 2021. Awesome class. Next, choose your grade level, continue. And here's where you can choose how you want your students to join this class. I am in a Google district, so I'm going to choose that. But you do have an option if you are in a non-Google district. And now, this is what we want to end up with, this nice class picture. But first, you have to create your own avatar as the teacher. I'm speeding up this part, but as you can see, there are lots and lots of choices that students can go through. And the interface is very simple and easy to follow, even for your youngest learners. And they're going to see something that looks pretty much the same. And here is your avatar. You have a choice to download just the headshot or full body. And here's your class photo. Next step is you're going to give your students the join link. So here's the link, and you're going to copy that. You could put this in your Google Classroom. If you were doing this live on a Zoom or a Google Meet, you could add this to the chat and kids could join immediately. So now you're seeing the student view. Once they click on that link, they're going to get this prompt to join your class, sign with Google. Going to verify their Google account. And then they get the similar prompt, make my avatar. In fast forward mode, you can see the student prompts are exactly the same. And as students are doing this, this is a great opportunity to talk about digital citizenship and how students visually represent themselves online as they create this avatar, which you'll be able to download at the end and use in a variety of projects. And they still have the option to download a headshot or full body. This is something you may want to prompt your students to do, because then they can add it as their avatar in other situations. And now you have the teacher and a student. And as students complete their avatar, you'll see your class photo keep adding. If you're doing this live, you can always encourage students to come in here and start making a comic and just playing around. Now we're back in the teacher view, and if you go back to the student page, you can see Melissa is done, and as students complete, this page is going to populate. And you can go to class photo, and you can see the students populate your class photo. Now, if you want to use this in Google Classroom as like a banner, first of all, you can choose your theme. I'm just going to choose regular, because then you're going to see that their outfits and things that they chose. And you can choose download. That's going to download it locally. And then you can upload it into your Google Classroom banner. Now, one thing to keep in mind is, depending on the size of your class, you may have to do some resizing of this photo in order for it to show. When I did this with my classroom, I didn't have the entire photo showing. I did just make it of the students' heads, and that helped me save space for my Google Classroom banner. So kind of a fun way to create community. It also allows conversations around digital citizenship and how you portray yourself visually online. And best of all, 100% free. So hope you give this a try for the upcoming school year. If you enjoy this content, be sure to like, comment, and definitely subscribe for future videos. Bye, everyone.